Mr. Ellis, when was the first indication you had that everything was all wrong?
Well, I came to myself after, I imagine it was after the truck came to rest on the shore there, on the ground. Someone was trying to get me out. That's all I can remember. See, I was in the sleeper.
Were you asleep at the time the bridge fell?
Yes, sir, I was.
And what was the first thing you realized after the collapse?
I realized someone was either pulling me out of the truck cab or lifting me onto a stretcher or something like that. I was so addled, I was trying to figure out, but I couldn't. I believe they was lifting me onto a stretcher.
What happened to the man who was driving the truck?
He's just across the room here. He has a broken back, and I'm not sure, but maybe one or two or both of his legs broke.
The man who was in the truck with you, have you spoken to him since?
Oh, yes, sir. Keep him under sedation because he has quite a bit of pain. But he comes too, and we talk a little bit occasionally.
Ever have an accident like this or anything like this before?
Not this serious, no. This is the worst I've seen.
Then the Mothman, and here the bridge fell.
Recovered from the river. knocked the props out from under it. That's the way it went.
Did you see all the trucks and cars falling?
I could see part of them, yes.
There's something about water that aids this process?
Water and blood. In the Mothman days, they seem to have a real interest in blood.